Now, a local homesteader has kindly agreed to provide me with the parts I need for the cutter on the condition that I figure out what's wrong with his mole. Now, in my experience, these Argo beasts rarely break down, so it's anybody's guess what the issue is. Okay, let's see what we can see. Pretty good. Okay. All right. Okay. Almost got it. Well, I fixed it. The mole should run fine now. I do have some bad news, though.
You got crabs.